everyone will tell you that he makes you feel so special. I didn't want to make any decision out of fear ki kaam nahi milega. Aap agar socho ki I want to work with these actors, to wo sab actors usi film mein hain. So every scene was like, Tamil mein karo, Telugu mein karo, aur phir Hindi mein karo. Hi, this is Shriya Pilgaonkar and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Subscribe and hit the bell icon.
How did life change for you post fan and during the entire release, because Shah Rukh Khan fans, they are, I think, right, huge in numbers, and right, they like to pamper anyone associated with Shah Rukh Khan.
Yeah. I mean, it took me a long time to just come to terms with the fact that, oh my God, I'm making my Hindi film debut with Shah Rukh Khan. Matlab, no matter how many times I say it, it's not going to be enough.
Right.
But when I met him for the first time, I just realized that this is my co-actor, and the way we were treating each other were like co-actors who are wanting to do a good job. And I'm sure you've met so many actors, interviewed so many people. Everyone will tell you that he makes you feel so special. He makes you feel like you're his best friend. Yeah, I'm sure you've heard that.
Mm.
And I learned a lot just by his demeanor, not only on camera, but off camera. And for me, those conversations, you know, discussing life, discussing books, or watching him work so hard in spite of being where he is, and, you know, feeling that responsibility of his position as a young actor at that point, that was very inspiring for me. And so post-fan, it was interesting because a lot of the work that was coming my way, either it was not something I was very convinced about, or it was something that wasn't working out. But I didn't want to make any decision out of fear ki kaam nahi milega. You know, I said ki my career is not a 5-year career, it's a 50-year career. Toh dar kis baat ka?
Kya baat?
You know, so which is why I waited, and I'm so glad, because after that, what changed things for me completely was Mirzapur. The reach of that show sort of, I feel, took me to every household, and people, you know, I'm very happy how much they love my character, and that sort of brought in many new paths. So you never know what project leads you where. So even if it is something like a smaller part, you can try and, you know, do your best job, and maybe it, you know, takes you on top of the world.
Okay, so on OTT platforms, what is your opinion that the lack of censorship, is it a boon, or do you think that at times people tend to take advantage of it and maybe just infuse too much of things maybe which are not necessary at times as well? What is your opinion on that?
I feel like every show, there's no generic answer to this, because every show will deal with it in a different way. And as an audience, I think logon ko samajh mein aa jata hai ki kya sensationalize karne ke liye kiya ja raha hai and kya true to the script kiya ja raha hai. So automatically you lose or gain audience based on that. But just for the sake of freedom to create, I agree that we don't need that level of censorship. So at least people, you're in a position to make what you want to make, and people can or cannot see if they don't want to. But there's still a lot of scope for improvement, I would say, with the things that are being made, you know. But it's great for us as actors, because there's so many more opportunities now for us.
So many opportunities your way. Okay, so tell us about your forthcoming ventures. You're having Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai with Anubhav Sinha.
Yes.
That's where we met first.
Yes.
And so what is the latest on that? I've been speaking to Anubhav sir about that, because I'm personally looking forward to that.
Yes.
When is it going to release?
That was one amazing experience, I think, for any actor. Matlab, aap agar socho ki I want to work with these actors, to wo sab actors usi film mein hain. Vinay Padhak, Pankaj Tripathi, Saurabh Shukla, Pavan Malhotra, Tiska Chopra, Manoj Pahwa, Kumud Mishra. I mean, everybody is everybody is in that film. So all of these people coming together, it was really a casting coup, as Anubhav sir says, and I'm so grateful to be part of that film, because we've had a blast. It's a very quirky film. It's a political satire, I would say, but it's done in a very, very interesting and entertaining manner, and we had a blast. We shot in Lucknow, and Anubhav sir loves to eat और खाना और खिलाना बहुत खिलाना ज़्यादा पसंद है
जी
तो हमें बहुत बहुत मज़ा आया so I'm really looking forward to that film and I'm also going to be making my Tamil Telugu debut this year with Rana Daggubati in a film yeah. called Haathi Mere Saathi
Haathi Mere Saathi yeah
it was the first time I was doing a Tamil Telugu film and speaking the language so every scene was like Tamil में करो Telugu में करो और फिर Hindi में करो so it was a huge challenge for me but that yeah. subject is very very close to my heart as well so I'm very happy to have done that and I have always I have never wanted to restrict myself to a certain industry which is why even when I started off I did a Marathi film I got an opportunity to do a French film fir fan kiya abhi kar rahi hu so I want to try and explore different industries in different mediums different languages and I think that's the most fun You know, to keep doing these things and trying to challenge yourself. So that's a film I'm looking forward to for sure.
All right, and you're doing Bhangra Paale?
Yes, that's with Sunny Kaushal.
Sunny Kaushal.
Yes. That'll be the first time I have a song in a Hindi film, so I'm very excited about it.
Okay, you're having a song in that.
I have a song in the film. Mm. So I was waiting, you know, I want to do that out and out masala Bollywood film jahan pe naaj, gana, sab kuch hai.
And you missed out in Fan.
Haan.
And that too opposite Shah Rukh Khan.
In fact, I told Shah Rukh sir this. I said that, sir, acting to kar li, maza to bahut aaya, par gana hamein nahi mila ek. So we, I want that experience.
Grievance reh jayegi.
Haan, matlab wo ek, you know, dance sequence, aise to kuch... मतलब कभी ना कभी तो बनता है
कभी ना कभी तो बनता है
कभी ना कभी तो बनता है but I'm sure there are so many people who have it on the wish list
right
that yeah but I'm happy I'm satisfied that I got to work with him so it's fine
all right so now what is your game plan going to be like you've studied in Saint Xavier's
yeah
you have illustrious parents you have the legacy of Marathi as well Marathi yeah. Literature and cinema and then you're working in Hindi films and Tamil Telugu as well what is it that you want to contribute to Marathi cinema?
Well,
I think television,
I think. Television, well, right now I'm not really done television. But when I look at a script, I look at it purely from the point of view of the story. Do I want to be part of this story? And what is my contribution to this narrative?
Ji.
And phir uske baad wo kaun si language hai, kya medium hai? That's the second stage. So for me, I don't pick things based on अच्छा मुझे सिर्फ हिंदी करना है. A lot of people think I don't want to do Marathi films, but that's not true at all. When I get a script that I really want to do, I'll most definitely do it. There are some amazing Marathi films being made. So it really depends, and I want to be, you know, known as an actor who is doing different things. So I'll never limit myself in that way. And मैं इतना strategize नहीं करती हूँ. अब तक I've realized कि you know, this industry is a combination of talent, luck and opportunity. So, आप मांगने से सिर्फ कुछ नहीं होता, सब कुछ एक साथ, you know, वो घुल मिलना चाहिए, तभी something and इसलिए मजा आता है. You know, that one film also. And a lot of people actually, they ask me saying, you know, how are you okay taking up like some parts? Like in Bhangra Paale, for example, I have a different storyline with Sunny, but it's not a big part, but it's in a separate universe in itself. But it's a very impactful part. And when I see actors like Pankaj Tripathi ji, they are inspirations for us young actors. When we see ki aaj chota bada part aise kuch hai nahi.
Sahi.
The audience loves you for what you do and they're not looking at hero, heroine. They're looking at everybody. And that's the beauty of being an actor today. So I look at it like that.
Sure, like something like a criminal justice. Pankaj Tripathi stands out
absolutely.
For his characterization,
love Pankaj
for his work, for yeah. what he did in that.
Yeah. And in fact, we didn't get to work on Abhi Toh Party Shuru Hui Hai. And I told him ki hume phir se ek saath kaam karna hai. And then Mirzapur happened.
Right.
So I was very happy about that.
Nature conspires.
To, yeah.
In
yeah.
one way or the other.
Yeah. Hi, this is Shriya Pilgaonkar and you're watching Bollywood Hungama. Subscribe and hit the bell icon.